my beautiful craftians. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing well. I am Mehreen and welcome to my video. So in this video, I will be showing you all 5 art hacks. So let's get on to this video. So the first art hack is to take any color pencil and just color anything you want. And as you can see that my pencil color is so light. So if you want your color pencil to be dark in color, I have a hack for that. The first step is to take a bowl and boil some water in it. Boil the water for at least 2 minutes. So when it is done, pour the hot water into a glass. Take your hot water glass and keep it aside, and then take your color pencil and just dip it in the hot water for about 2 minutes. So when your 2 minutes are over, take a napkin or tissue and take out the color pencil from the hot water and give it a wipe on the napkin, and there you go. You can see how much my color pencil has become darker. The second art hack is how to change your highlighter color with just one ingredient. So I took my pen and I'm writing here subscribe. So if you like my channel, please do subscribe it. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and share my video with your friends and family. So after writing subscribe, I'm going to take my green highlighter and I'm going to highlight my word. So after highlighting my word, I'm going to take the secret ingredient, which is lemon, and this will change the color of your highlighter. So here I have also taken a cotton bud, and with that cotton bud I'm going to squeeze out some lemon juice, and after squeezing out I'm going to gently apply on the highlighted word, and slowly, as you can see, that it is changing the green color into blue. So my dear craftians, with the help of a lemon, the whole highlighted word has changed its color, and you can see how beautifully it has turned out. So for the third art hack, I'm going to make homemade watercolor, and for that you will need some salt, a bowl of flour, a bowl to mix all the ingredients, and a glass of water, and of course a paint brush and some food coloring. Here I have used orange food coloring. The first step to make the homemade watercolor is to take an empty bowl and add some flour into it. Once you have added flour into it, take a little bit of salt and add into the bowl. Once you have added the salt into that bowl, take the glass of water and slowly pour the water into that mixture. After pouring the water, take the paintbrush and slowly give it a nice stir. So when you think that your mixture is dry, take the water and pour it into the bowl. After pouring the water into that mixture, give that mixture a nice stir. Thank you. Once you think that your mixture is ready, take the food coloring and add some food coloring into that mixture. So now it is time to test our homemade watercolor. So as you can see that the homemade watercolor is doing a good job. If your child by mistakenly takes crayon or color pencil and then rub it and color the whole wall, I even had to remove the color pencil and crayons from the wall with just one ingredient. Take a tissue paper or a clean cloth and grab a hand sanitizer, open the sanitizer bottle and put a little bit amount on the tissue paper. Once you have put the sanitizer on the tissue paper, gently rub it on the wall. As you can see, with just only one ingredient, your whole wall looks like new again. So now you know if your child draws anything on the wall, you have your sanitizer. So moving on to the fifth and the last art hack. When trying to clean your brushes between colors, don't just swirl them in water. Take a tissue paper and add that tissue paper into the water cup. After putting the tissue paper into the water cup, tap and swirl your brush to clean it way faster and way better. This saves so much time and you don't need those paint tissues lying around anymore. And one more thing, if you add tissue to your water cup, the water will become less dirty. So I have added tissue to my water cup and yes, the water becomes less dirty. In this water cup, I have added no tissue paper and you can see the water becomes so dirty.